bring that beat in right off. Talk shit, you'll get a beat in right off. Lyrical punches that fracture skulls, believe it or not. You wanna battle? Well, okay, let's see what you got. I'll leave you stuck underground 6 feet deep on the spot. Bitch, you best believe in that I'm sick. And every rhyme wrote the vines, though. Believe in your mind, like, do I claim to be the best? No. Bucket outshine most rappers, saying they the best. Yo, I ain't God, but I got the answers to my own prayers. Be for what I please. You don't wanna go there, and if you got a plan to do it, that's not so smart. Your good axe murdered and had no trace of body parts. I'm not the MC to say I got fly rhymes. I got lyrics more horrific than the aftermath of drive-bys. I'ma be killing these tracks till the day that I die. Don't even know what to say in this last bar, so bye-bye.
I don't need to be coughing, just so you know. We're sick of this shit talking, bringing up our names too often. Stop with the nonsense, I'll lead you to your coffin. And pour gas on and then burn it while you're conscious. I wouldn't have a problem, just a way to solve it. Keep it on topic, why you hating on what's already accomplished? I'd rather have enemies, cause friends were never promised. That way I know they'd be honest with the concept. Beats and speech taught me how to run this contest. So I'll be at the finish line when you just started. You're clever to the part where you just sound retarded. But the level that I'm at is higher than you thought, kid. We always stay underground, that's our target. Not a lot of MCs get props. Not a lot of MCs get props.
Am I crazy or am I insane? Or all of the above? I'm feeling pressure on my brain that's pushing me to my limit, making me wanna end it. I hate to be conceited, but I do this independent. My lyricism is something I take pride in, whether it's pre-written or at a show freestyling. I'm doing me and you can see it's evident. Murder a verse to lead a scene with no evidence. That's just how I get down, you can feel the effect now. I earn my respect, now you're checking my style. That's just how it is when you're living life like this. And as for your competition, I'm at the top of the list. Your life's at risk, but this is nothing new. It's something that I'd rather not do. I got more to pursue than to verbally attack, cause I'll recruit my little homies and I'll call it a wrap. That's a wrap.